never change. Unlack a weather vane. Remember playing games they used to sell as safety CDs and skates. So you could buy your eight from Bronco Park Estate. And that's where you met your new best mate. So now you're not running a game, you're running away. It's not like you're running a J, you're snapping up A's. It's not just once in a year, it's more than once in a day. You're not out there with your busiest day. You're hustling pakes in a thundering rage, like a mother with day. You feel stuck, fuck, broke, fuck, blood, this is hard to evade. Like a scar in your face, you're taking a piss, now you're taking from mates. But for you, this is all just part of the chase. I wanna bring you back. You've gone from the weed to the pills to the coke to the crack to the crack.
I remember when it started, man.
I remember when it started, bruv, it made my soul break. Cutting up in Brockwell Park in my old place, bunning on a 12J. Then I'm like, oh wait, no way, Jose is like my old mate. I know he's not a killer, but bruv, he's got a ghost face. So I'm like, how are you doing, man? He's like, okay, but then does some dough, mate, cause I got no pay. Cause my squat burned down, so I'm really not so great. So I take him to the shop for a munch and the OJ. He's kicked out his home cause he's stealing from his mother and brother. He's even lost his lover, so he's like a fucking undercover. But he's stuck in the gutter, drugs are for suckers. But he still keeps picking them up, picking the bunch. Nah, bruv, he needs a kick and a punch. Cause the po-po, yeah, they're still picking him up. Is where he spills a drink on the floor. But he's got so low that bro, he'll be licking it up. Wants a blitz on a sink, so he's picking up busters, digging the dump. Used to be a big prick, yeah, but he's crippling up. Withering down, kipping around town, hitting the brown. Ticking them out, so it'll get him laid under the ground. With a gunshot blast, with a thundering sound. I'm wondering how all the trouble amounts. From a couple of grams, it's bounced round to a couple of ounces. Mate, I'm not fucking around, it's bait. Hustling pounds and change, trouble surrounds his brain. But cousin, I do stay proud to say he never had a strap wrapped around his waist. And even if I'm honest, crack, he's a fiend from it. Even coming from a guy who smoked more.